dessert. How many want? Oh, yeah. There you go.
Let's try it. Let's just try it and see what. Let's just try it. Let's just try it. I'll play stupid.
What time is it supposed to be?
Is it bang on? Oh, look at that. You've got written proof. Yeah, sure, it's come on, friends.
Are you hungry?
Party of seven. We're gonna have four of you on that left side, three in
the. On the dock. Now don't be rude. Wave goodbye to the naughty ones. Bye, skippers. Santa knows what you did. And it was worth it. Yeah, just invite me next time. Welcome to the world famous Jingle Cruise. My name is Skipper Stephanie. That's first name Skipper, last name Stephanie. And for the next 12 days and one silent night, I'm gonna be your ho-ho host this holiday season. Now keep your eyes peeled for any lost cargo in the jungle here. We are looking for some packages. They told me to find cargo, but I can barely make boat go, so we'll see how this all goes. Now we're starting our journey here in the Amazon. And do you know why the Amazon is Santa's favorite? It's because of all the rain, dear. And over here to your right in the Amazon, you're going to find these lovely, lovely humbugs. You can tell they're humbugs because they have a very distinct call. Listen closely. Humbugs, just what I thought. And over here to your left, you're going to see Inspiration Falls. Legend has it that Inspiration Falls can inspire even the biggest of Scrooges to go caroling this time of year. Jingle cruise, jingle cruise, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a boat that sank today. Hey! I'm kidding, of course. That was my last cruise. But that's totally beneath me now. It's behind me now. We have just entered Congo River. I, for one, am excited to see how far we can go. Up ahead, you're going to find boats, baits, and bites. Now, this is a great spot if you're looking for a paddle. They have regular and deluxe options, but it's really either or. I don't see anyone around, though, so we'll wish them a Merry Fishmas, a Happy Veronica, and a Happy Canoe Year as we head about our festive journey. You know, last year, my true love gave me a partridge and a pear tree, but unfortunately, he wrapped a boa on top. Yeah, I wouldn't want to get wrapped up in that if I'm being honest. It's pretty constricting. Oh my. Well, this chicken sure does look bananas. I don't really find it appealing, so I think we better split. Well, those would be banana jokes. I happen to have a bunch. And hey, at least I got my sheep to turn over. That's exciting. One of them must have gotten a monkey wrench in their stocking this year. We've just entered the Nile River. Now, the Nile River is the longest river in the world, and it goes on for Niles. Denials. Yeah, if you don't believe me, that would mean you're in denial. There is an African elephant. Now, fun fact about elephants, they happen to have the best memory of all the animals in the animal kingdom. I wish I had the memory of an elephant because it would really help with this job. If my memory serves me correctly, Santa used to use elephants before using reindeer. The roof damage complaints were overwhelming, so he had to switch. Not enough truck space, if you ask me, but they get the job done. We've just entered the African Veldt, and this is where you're going to find a wide range of animals ranging from about here to about there. There's the fuzzy reindeer in the front, long-neck reindeer in the back, jumping reindeer, and the vintage reindeer. You can tell those ones are vintage because they're still in black and white. Now, we used to have an okapi, but she's out looking for the original. Yeah, I don't know if she's going to make it home for the holidays. Oh, no. Skipper Felix. I sent him out earlier with our holiday band in search of a new drum, and I think he's coming back with a horn. I think he's bringing some backup singers over, elk, hyenas, or something like to call them Santa's little yompers. Have you heard of the North Pole? Looks like Skipper Felix found them. Quick, we need to run up this pole before we get eaten by an African rhino pole. Pretty great. When you've been in the jungle as long as I have, you start to smell danger. You start to smell danger around every corner. On the right, that's danger. And on the left, that's frost. Watch out for frost. He bites. And now if you look about the front of the boat, you are going to see the most beautiful thing that the Jingle Cruise has to offer. And behind me, you're going to see Schweitzer Falls. Now, Schweitzer Falls is named after our founder, Dr. Albert Falls. But I forgot what I wanted to say there. So if it's okay with you, I think we'll just go home for it later. You don't want to forget an elephant. Now, fun fact about elephants, they happen to have the best memory of all the animals in the animal kingdom. Sure wish I had the memory of an elephant would really help with this job. If anyone's flying home for the holidays, boy, does Hathaway Brown have the best deal for you. Half off. All right. Oh, no. Hippos. Please don't look them in the eyes. They might hippomatize you. These are very dangerous creatures, and I'm sorry, this is my fault. I asked for hungry hippos for the holidays, and this is not what I meant. Please be more specific on your wish list. Maybe if we throw some marbles at them, we can make them go away. I seem to have lost all my marbles. Just when you think you're out of the woods. I mean, look at all these trees. We're still definitely in the woods. And look at that, it's holiday traffic up ahead. The worst. If I were you, I would stick with these guys. They seem to have the swing of things. Or if I'm just hanging in there. My mom's not really proud of my brother. Yeah, he's a doctor. I didn't have the patience for that. Around this corner is my friend Annette. She's really quite the catch, and she's in charge of our holiday gift wrapping station. In hindsight, she probably should have made those holes smaller than the bugs she was trying to keep inside. But it's not her fault. Those butterflies aren't what they used to be. Caterpillars. Yeah, they used to be caterpillars. We have now made it to what you've all been waiting for. It is the eighth wonder of the world, the holliest and the jolliest, the most magnificent thing. With me, if you know what you are at. The Eighth Eye of Water! I wanted to show you all the backside of eggnog for the holidays, but I just did not have enough cookies to go around. Yeah, the joke always crumbles. I try to tell it as gingerly as I can. But moving on, we've entered the Mekong River here, and it's making me a little nervous, but if you look to this side, you'll see a pair of Crocs, also on my wish list, and some other presents. So if I'm not mistaken, we have found Santa's workshop. Please keep your eyes open, because mine will be closed.
I really couldn't see myself in it. So then I worked
in the history department. I was a history teacher for a while. Just didn't see a future in it. Thought I would switch my career again. I would work in the tennis industry. Realized the whole thing was a racket. Switched sports. Tried the batting cages. Just couldn't swing it. Let's see, what else? Oh, I tried to be a banker for a while. This one was fun because someone came in one day and asked me to check their balance. And I pushed them and they fell over. Their balance was not very good. So next I tried a vacuum company, and well, that job just wasn't for me. Yeah, that one wasn't for me. And here we are as a Jingle Cruise skipper having a grand old time. Up here to your left, thank you. Thank you. This is Trader Santa's. A great shop if you ask me, because it's where one man's trash is another man's treasure. I would highly recommend this shop if you're looking for a new hat. Us Jingle Cruise skippers happen to be very good at capsizing. But don't worry, if anyone is in the water, I can throw you a bar of soap, and you can wash ashore. My gift to you this holiday. Happy holidays, by the way. If you don't celebrate the holidays, happy Wednesday. Yeah, if you don't celebrate Wednesdays, try a Sunday. They're delicious. Yeah. Around this corner is the most dangerous part of your Jingle Cruise journey. You're looking at the return to civilization. And you're going to see that there's a dock on your left and a dock on your right. Now, that is what's called a paradox. And then up on the dock, you're going to see khaki to your left and khaki to your right. And that is what's called a pair of dorks. You can tell Mike said that. We're all like a family here. In fact, being with y'all for the past 10 minutes has really reminded me what it's like to be surrounded by family for the holidays, except you're all smiling. And I'm not at the kids' table. It's great. Grand old. Oh, I forgot my New Year's jokes, everyone. I really dropped the ball on that one. Please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat and supervise your children. Now we laughed together. We cried together. We very nearly died together. That's on me, my bad. So then again, we're like a family. And just like a family, I'm going to leave you with the words of wisdom that my mom left me on my 18th birthday. She said, Skipper Stephanie. I was like, yeah, Skipper Mom, what's up? It's a family name. She said, we'd love to have you here. Happy birthday. But please gather all of your personal belongings because your free ride is over. And get out.
Yeah! Thank you. We're all going to stand up, everyone. Please stand up. Please like Santa and leave your presents.
Have a great rest of your holiday. Watch your head. Come watch your stuff. Use those hand railings. My name is Skipper Stephanie. That's spelled H-E-L-P-M-E. The cry for help is silent. Watch your head. Watch your step. Use those hand railings.
Watch your head. Watch your step. And use those hand railings. Watch your head. Watch your step. And use those hand railings.